from an official source that one person has been shot by police. That person we believe to have been an attacker armed with a knife. Also confirmation from this source that a police officer has been injured, suffered knife-related injuries, is being treated at the scene, as is the attacker. They're currently being treated in the Old Palace Yard. Looking at the live shot there, where you can see the two yellow ambulances inside, that's Old Palace Yard. That's where the two injured are being treated. The man who is believed to be, I shouldn't say man because sex wasn't confirmed to me, but one person who's believed to have been the attacker armed with a knife who was shot by a police officer, and one police officer who we understand is suffering from knife-related injuries. In addition, the source has also confirmed to me that multiple people are injured on Westminster Bridge. That, we believe, is the result of having been struck by a vehicle. Multiple people injured. You could be no more specific than multiple people. Obviously, we've been seeing some numbers on social media, but we haven't been able to independently confirm that. But what we can confirm through this source at the moment is that multiple people were struck by a vehicle on Westminster Bridge. Now, this isn't confirmed, but is speculation from the source that that same vehicle then proceeded down onto Parliament Square and crashed into the railings just outside the main entrance to Westminster itself. The suspect attacker left the vehicle and managed somehow to get into Old Palace Yard, where he was confronted, attacked an officer, and then was shot. So say that information with regard to the same vehicle coming from Westminster Bridge is this the sort of working theory that authorities are going on at the moment. That's not 100% confirmed, but what is confirmed from a source is that multiple people are injured on Westminster Bridge, having been struck by a vehicle. Two people are now injured in Old Palace Yard, one believed to have been an armed attacker, someone armed with a knife who managed to get in beyond the gates and into Old Palace Yard. He was confronted by a police officer. That officer, we understand, was attacked, has suffered injuries, and along with the attacker is now being treated at the scene.
Hot, hot. I'm pretty good at drinking beer. Send me one more, that's what I'm here for. I'm built for having a ball. I love the nightlife, I love my Bud Light. I like them cold and tall. Wasn't born digging deep holes. I'm not made for paving long roads. I ain't cut out to climb highline poles, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. I'm pretty good at drinking beer. Hand me one more, boy. That's what I'm here for.